5.5 from 9 rounds. How would you summarize your play at this tournament?
Yeah, okay, the start was good for me. I scored 3 points out of 4 rounds. And okay, in the next 5th round, I played a crucial game against Vidit, which I played a new opening QGD. I think that is a turning game of this tournament for me. I was better throughout the game. Then in the end, I made a blunder and lost the game. And again, continuously back-to-back, I lost again some low-rated, which is another big mistake from me. And quite expecting I didn't do well in this tournament. I was planning, you know, like my aim is to reach 2600 in this tournament, but it didn't go well. But after 2 losses in the end, I did pretty well somehow. And 5 end of, not bad, but still I could have done better.
So what next?
Next I'm playing 2 other tournaments in Huguen and Bad Ways. Hope at least I'll do better and recover this loss in this rating.
Agananda, congratulations on winning the 9th round game. You beat 2600 Grandmaster Backman. How was the game?
He played one silent. I didn't prepare it before the game, but I had some ideas. Then I played attack. I calculated one line and I don't know what he missed, but he got into the line.
So you have now 5.5 points. Are you happy?
Yeah, happy with my performance.
Thank you. Kidambi a nice victory in the ninth round.
Yes.
Now you got 5.5 points. Are you happy with your performance?
I cannot say I'm totally happy with my performance. I was happy with some of the games, like for example today, and I beat Tiger Hill person, and also the game against Granada. These two were very exciting games which I won. But I had a very bad game against David Howell, which I lost very quickly as well. And even that was okay, because sometimes it happens, one bad game. But then the very next game I was playing against Lamy Irwin. I played really well and I was a piece up at some point. Had I won that game, it would have completely changed the way the tournament was going for me. So that would have been great. But nevertheless, I still won against two very strong grandmasters, and I'm getting some perhaps 10 points or more. So it was a good performance, but it would have been great if that one thing would have been different.
International Masters, receiving the trophy and a check for £9,000, Pavel Alyunov.
Next years, and thank you very much, and thank you. thank you also for the coverage team. I think it was the best possible team for the coverage, and see you next year, I hope so.